Hello, 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 hello. Welcome back to today's video. For today's video, I honestly don't know what I'm gonna title it. I'm just gonna do like a bunch of tapping. Well, yeah, it's like the main thing I'm gonna do is tapping on like random objects. It's gonna be like show and tell kind of vibes. I'm gonna show you some. I have my hair in a ponytail and my fringe out, my bangs. Okay. First, I'm gonna tap on this. This was from either the Dollar Tree or the 99 cent store. I don't remember which one. I think the 99. And it was like the Halloween section. But I like it for like not the Halloween section. Like it's just cute for like decor. Because it has little mushrooms, and like a dead tree. And it also had like a giant spider in it, but I hate spiders, so my mom took it out. Also, like, I love the way these sound, so I've already used these in like other videos where I've like tapped on them because I really, really like how they sound. Like, they're like so, it's like kind of how I imagine, or not how I imagine, but kind of how collarbone tapping sounds like, with like a deeper tap because it's like bone. It's kind of how this reminds me of, like, it's a deep. I guess it's wood, so maybe that's why. If I had nails, this would sound so much better. Soon I will get those like pack of like a bunch of nails, and I'll do put like the sticky pads so that I can wear them for my videos. Okay. And I have this. Which I don't know how it's gonna sound. I think it's too quiet. Yeah, but it's really pretty. It has an R on it. You can see that. I also have wax. I think if I had more of it, it would sound nice. It's just too quiet. But it's pretty. And since I melted it, it like looks really cool, so I keep it as a display. So I have this like a lantern that I keep on my bookshelf over there and on my bookshelves. It does like light up on like if you put batteries in it, but I have not gotten batteries yet, so I don't know. And I don't think I'd ever like have the want to light it up unless it's for like a video. So this isn't like this is just I have it there, but I'm starting to use what is it called like the writing with the ink with like the pen. I've had to delete so much stuff off my phone so that I can free up space. And like, I'm so done. If it like stops one more time, I'm gonna just stop filming. Anyways, as I was saying, I forgot what the word was called for what it is that I do, and like, it's really bothering me. But the thing with the ink, you write in like pen, like the feather, and like you write, it's like cursive writing. It's like such a deceiving, whatever. Anyways, I'm like gonna start keeping a journal, but only writing with that because I think it's pretty and it's like more fun than writing with like a normal pen because I can never like keep a journal. Next, I'm gonna show you. This is my like scrapbooking journal. It's really pretty, so it's like very aesthetically pleasing, so I thought I'd show you. I might have already shown this before though, I don't remember. I'm still trying to think of the word that it's called, and I can't think of it, and it's driving me insane. So it has this like thing that you wrap around the book to keep it from like opening, and it's so pretty. I don't quite know what it is. As a little girl and little boy, and she's holding a balloon, and I'm pretty sure that's a dandelion, so they're supposed to be, like, really, really small. And there are black pages and, like, brown. This is the first page. And then... actually sounds kind of nice. The next page. This is just like a poem that I found on like Line on Pinterest, I think. I don't really like this one that much, but there's that. I did this one, which is a little castle, and then elements, like different little I did it the idea that this is like a school, and these are like there's different elements, like powers, I guess, that little these little creatures have. There's fire, there's like music, there's plants, little mushrooms, water, and then like wind at the top. It doesn't necessarily make sense, but it's cute. I think I haven't done anything else besides that. Yeah, I haven't done anything. So there's like black pages in the middle, which I really want to get. There's also this. I really want to get gel pens so that I can write on there, but I don't know when I'll be able to get them. Then I have this. When I first bought it, it smelled funky, but it doesn't smell weird anymore. It's like a little gnome house or a little fairy house. So cute. I don't know if I like the sound, but okay, I'm gonna end the video now before it tells me once again that I need more storage to film. So I will see you. I hope you enjoyed all the little knickknacks that I had to show you. I just wanted to do, I thought they were all cute, and see what cool sounds they made. So I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.